Okay, good morning po. Welcome to St. Michael, the Archangel Parish Church, and we are glad to be here as we join the parents or pray them. Who is about to receive the first sacrament, the sacrament of baptism. And so may I ask the godparents who ask the Buddha to please share with you because there are responses pertinent to you and to the parents and to us. And so we begin in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Parents, what name have you given to your child? And what do you ask of God's church for Braden Rui?
Braden,
receive
the grace of Christ and make him a Christian.
Dear parent, you have asked of your child baptized, in doing so you are accepting the responsibility of training Braden the practice of the faith. It will be your duty to bring him up to keep God's commandments as Christ taught us by loving God and our neighbor. Do you clearly understand what you are undertaking?
Yes, we do.
Dear God, parents, are you ready to help these parents in their duty as Christian parents, especially by the example of your own lives?
Yes, we are.
The Christian community of St. Michael the Archangel Parish welcomes you with great joy in its name. I claim Braden for Christ our Savior by the sign of his cross. I now place the cross on his forehead and invite you, parents and godparents, to do the same. Sign the cross. Baka yung mga ninyo po, may kalikosan po. Please sign. Kasi baka sa sign of the cross po pa sa baby. With this sign of the cross, you give your child the first blessing. You should bless him frequently, for you have the power to do so. The Lord be with you.
Yes.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Matthew. People were bringing little children to him for him to touch them. The disciples sent them away. But when Jesus saw this, he was indignant and said to them, "Let the little children come to me, do not stop them, for it is to such as this the kingdom of God belongs. I tell you solemnly, anyone who does not welcome the kingdom of God like a little child will never enter it." Then he put his arms around them, laid his hands on them, and gave them his blessing. The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
You've been called by the Lord to be a royal priesthood, a holy nation, a people he has acquired for himself. Let us ask our Lord Jesus Christ to look lovingly on Braden, who is to be baptized. When you parents and godparents and all the baptized,
in the mystery of your death and resurrection, purify our child in life, give him the new life of baptism, and welcome him into your holy church. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
May our child die to evil and human weakness and rise to new life as Christ died and rose from the dead. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Through baptism and confirmation, make Braden Rui your faithful follower and witness to your gospel. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That we parents and godparents may be an inspiration to Braden Rui. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Holy Mary, Mother of God,
pray for us.
Saint Joseph,
pray for us.
Saint John the Baptist,
pray for us.
Saint Peter and Saint Paul,
pray for us.
Saint Francis of Assisi,
pray for us.
Saint Anthony of Padua,
pray for us.
All holy men and women,
pray for us. Our life as Christians is always exposed to the temptations of the devil. Therefore, let us pray for Braden, that he may be protected from the devil's power. Almighty and everlasting God, you sent your only Son into the world to cast out the power of Satan, the spirit of evil, to rescue man from the kingdom of darkness and bring him into the glory of your kingdom of light. We pray for Braden, set him free from the stain of original sin. Make him a temple of your glory and send your Holy Spirit to dwell within him. We ask this through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Braden, who we may have the strength and the power of Christ, our Savior, lives and reigns forever and ever. Amen. May you, brothers and sisters, God use us the sacrament of water to us who receive and that we survive in life with those who believe in him. Let us turn to him and ask him to share his life and power with Braden, whom he has chosen. Praise your mighty God and Father, may you pray that water to cleanse and to be. Praise the Lord Jesus Christ, the Father, Son, and Son, for you offered yourself on the cross, and that in water flowing from your side into your death and resurrection, the church might be. Praise the God, the Holy Spirit, for you united Christ and his baptism, the waters of the Jordan River, so that we might all be baptized in you. Come to us, Lord, Father of all, and may all in this water be soon created, so that all are baptized in him. If you ask, clean up sin, be born again to live as your children. Make this water holy, Lord, so that all are baptized in Christ's death and resurrection, that this water may become perfect like your Son.
Lord, hear us.
Lord, make holy this water which you have created, so that all those whom you have chosen to be born again by the power of the Holy Spirit may take their place among your holy people.
Lord, hear us.
Dear parents and godparents, you come here to present Braden for baptism. The water and the Holy Spirit is to receive the gift of new life from God who is love. On your part, you must make it your constant care to bring Braden up in the practice of the faith. See that the divine life which God gives us helps him from the poison of sin to grow always stronger in his heart. If your faith makes you ready to accept this responsibility, renew now the vows of your own baptism. Reject sin, profess your faith in Christ Jesus. This is the faith of the church. This is the faith in which Braden is about to be baptized. Do you reject Satan?
I do.
And all his works of evil?
I do.
And all his empty promises and false attractions?
I do.
Now let us all faith our faith in Christ. We believe in God, Father Almighty,
Creator of heaven and earth.
We believe in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord,
who was born of the Virgin Mary. We
believe in Jesus Christ, as crucified by God was dead, who rose from the dead and is now seated at the right hand of the Father.
We believe in the Holy Spirit, who gave us life.
We believe in the Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting. This is our faith, the faith of our Church, which unites us and makes us one people in Christ Jesus our Lord, and we profess his blood in Christ Jesus. Amen. Is it your will that Braden should be baptized in the faith of the Church, which you have all confessed? Yes, it is. I baptize in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. God the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ has freed you from sin and given you new birth by water and the Holy Spirit and welcome you to his holy people and anoint you with the blessing of salvation. As Christ was anointed, priest, prophet, and king, we believe all is to remember his body sharing in ever everlasting life. Braden has become a new creation, and he is now clothed in Christ Jesus. This baptismal garment of white is an outward sign of his Christian dignity in your family, godparents, and friends. So we by word and example to bring this new dignity and stay in the everlasting life of heaven.
Amen.
Receive the life of Christ. Parents and godparents, this life is entrusted to you to be kept burning bright. Your child has been light, and may Christ bestow all us as a child of the light. Invaded. Keep the flame of faith alive in his heart, and when the Lord comes, may God protect him and all the saints in the heavenly kingdom. My friends, as a child of God grows up, he will receive the fullness of God's Spirit in the sacrament of confirmation in Holy Communion. He will soon share the banquet of Christ's sacrifice. And all of us, Braden, we call God his Father, he is now a member of the church, having been reborn in baptism. In his name, in the Spirit of our promises, we just now pray together the words our Lord has given us.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed
be thy name.
Your kingdom come,
your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses,
as we forgive
those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, may God, the source of light and love, who fills the hearts of mothers with love for their children in Christ Jesus, our Lord, bless the mother of this newly baptized child and say thanks God for a safe delivery. May she find joy in the love, growth, and holiness of our children in Christ Jesus, our Lord.
Amen.
May God, the Father and Mother of all fathers, of this mother to be good examples, so that these children will grow to be mature Christians in all the fullness of Christ Jesus, our Lord.
Amen.
May God's gift, the water and the Holy Spirit, be reborn to everlasting life in His goodness. May continue to pour out His blessings upon you, who are His sons and daughters. May make you always, wherever you may be, faithful members of His holy people. May send His peace upon all of you gathered here in Christ Jesus, our Lord.
Amen.
May the blessing of Almighty God, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit come down on you and remain with you forever.
Amen.
Now go in peace, walk in the light of faith, the faith in the good things God has promised.
Thanks be to God.
And may the priest who administered the sacrament of baptism for Braden, Louis, and hereby declare that he is the new member from our Holy Roman Catholic and Apostolic Church. We welcome him into the Christian world. Congratulations. And if you want my Instagram leader, that offering for our feeding program for the children. Thank you very much. Okay, about the Latino, if you will be kind to give that time. Parents on both ends.
Papa practice
mo.